John Fetterman voted 26 times to pardon convicted murderers against the advice of law enforcement. Fetterman voted to release the convicted murderer of a police officer's 17-year-old child. He said he was happy to release a convicted murderer who stabbed his victim 26 times with a pair of scissors. On November 8th, vote like our lives depend on it. Restoration Pack is responsible for the content of this advertising.